this is Linda reporting from Mount Dora, Florida. And this is our third day at the Plein Air Painting Festival in Mount Dora. And again, I am on the historic Donnelly Street. Today, my painting is of the coffee and ice cream store just across the street. And there's a white car in front of it, but that's the scene. And here's the painting. Ciao, Bella.